Hi, welcome back to my brain injury vlog. This week we are doing our second installment of shooting hoops on my little goal out there. I will show you very briefly what I did last time. I won't show you the full video. I will include a link to that video if you're curious, but I didn't make anything and I didn't get close, so I didn't feel a need to make you sit through that again. So I will show you one shot from last time and then how it looks this week. Over one. Here we go, shooting hoops round two. I haven't gotten great at this yet. I'll be happy if I get two. To go and so here we go. O for one. O for two. O for three. Oh for six. Oh for seven. Stop. One for nine. One for ten. One for 11. One for 13. One for 14. One for 15. One for 16. One for 17. pressure is on. One for 19. One for 20. So that is how these shooting hoops looks. It still has a long way to go, but it's gotten a lot better. The prism glasses have helped a lot with that, because I can see where the hoop is appropriately, so that obviously helps. But I still have ways to go there, so I keep working on that. But that is all that I wanted to show for this video. Thanks for your time, and see you next week.